everyone and welcome again to our channel, The Teacher. In this Excel 2016 tutorial series, today we will learn about another page and print setting command, which is print title. You can find the print title command in page layout tab under page setup section. In our previous video, as we had discussed about freezing rows and columns, so you can see rows or column headings on every page you scroll through. The print title command also does the same, but for printing purposes only. When you need to print the header row or header columns on top or left side of every page on your worksheet. Let's see an example first. In this PriceList workbook, I need to print the entire CSA worksheet, but when I see the print preview of this worksheet, you can see that the top two heading rows are only available on first page, but I need them on all the five pages of this worksheet. One workaround for this is to copy the first two rows and then insert copied cells at the top of every new page beginning. But this doesn't make any sense and totally wastage of your time when you need to print a worksheet with several pages, because you have to repeat this at the beginning of every page. And later, if you add or remove rows, then the entire alignment of your worksheet will mess up. So, in this situation, print title is the best option. Click the print title option from page layout tab, and it will take you to the page setup dialog box. Here, you have two options under print titles: rows to repeat at top, and column to repeat at left. As for this worksheet, I need to repeat the two heading rows on each page while printing. Then I will go with the rows to repeat at top option. Here, you can either type the rows reference or can click the button alongside. Now, select the rows that you wish to repeat on every page and press the same button again to go back to the page setup box. Now, you can see the both two row references in the rows to repeat at top box. As I said earlier, if you wish, then you can also type reference manually in the same format if you don't want to select them using the button. When you are done, press the OK button. Do note that you will not notice any changes in worksheet itself. Print titles will only be effective in print preview window. And if we see the print preview now, you can see that the both set rows are getting repeat on each page of this worksheet and will appear in the printing as well. So, the print title command can save your precious time when you need to repeat the header rows on all the pages while printing your worksheets. In Excel, we mostly create the files in vertical format, where headings remains on top and you fill the data in rows below. As we can see in our CSA worksheet, but sometimes you may have a worksheet where data is entered in a horizontal format, where headings are written in the first column and data has been filled in the columns alongside. For example, in the case of area worksheet, where the headings have been written in the first column and related information has been filled in the columns alongside. If we see the print preview of this worksheet, here I want the first column to be repeated on all the pages. However, it is a very less likely chance that you may ever have a worksheet like this. But if any time you need this, then you can use the second option in print title commands. Here you can also ask Excel to repeat the first column at left, either by typing the column reference or by selecting it. Later, if you see the print preview, you can see that now each page has the first column getting repeat. So this is how you can use print title commands to repeat rows and columns on all the pages of a worksheet. I hope you may find this video useful. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos.